Look, in the tropics of South Asia and South America, you can meet plenty of these ferns. They typically sit in a very deep shade on the lowest level of tropical forest. And here, in an interesting private valley, the giant fern valley not far away from Shingo, Japan, you can also see these Lynceas. So, Lynceae is a very pantropical genus and related genera as well, which are very characteristic to lowest level of tropical forest. And these are wetter subtropics, but with extremely high rainfall. Kuroshio current brings plenty of rain to the very south of Kei Peninsula on the Honshu Island, Japan. And therefore, these are lots of ferns. This is one of the most famous plant places in Japan when you can find multiple rare and unusual ferns. Among them is Lynceae. So not very remarkable from outside, but if you look closer, you will see that margins of leaves are slightly different from the leaf blades. So it kind of, well, marginal blade color is changing. And explanation is easy. If you turn leaf around, you will see that sporangial rows sit on some small distance from the margin. This is a characteristic thing for the whole group of Lynceae, the sporangia nearby margins of leaves. My experience with Lynceae cultivation is complicated. So if you like to cultivate Lynceae, be prepared that plant is extremely picky. It likes low light, it likes humidity, it likes warmth, and it doesn't like to be disturbed. So Lynceae is attractive, interesting, unusual, but also picky, very specific plant for cultivation. So this is Lynceae, and today is November 8. Thank you very much.